Parents, they're really proud of me, and everyone's just excited and can't wait to see me on television, especially in the opening ceremony and all that.
The guys back at home, they're so happy, and my family's in Waiwa, so like my brothers and sisters, my mom, they're also looking forward for watching me on TV again, so yeah.
I'm really excited, and that was my first time also to see the Olympic torch.
Okay, I've been to like 3 Olympics already, so I know the feeling of the Olympics, and it's just great going back to like all these feelings again, you know, and so excited. But it's good to see all the different countries like ready for the Olympics and stuff, so it's great, yeah. Just like I'm excited because it's a leading up for the games, and then that thoughts will be going into the game area and stuff, so yeah, I'm so glad to see how it goes, yeah.
Yeah, I've never seen the Olympic torch along the roads. I've only seen the one in Beijing, but in the stadium during the opening ceremony. So this would be a bit different to mix around with the different people who would be watching the torch as well. It was very emotional for us, all the athletes. And like, I saw some of the other athletes from other countries crying and hugging each other and saying, we made it, yeah, and like, it was very emotional. I really liked that.
Oh, this was just perfect and so awesome. Yeah, we love it. And all these crowds around, yeah.
It was really nice.
What were you feeling as it went past?
Very excited because the games are near.
Everybody's just chilling and we were like, people taking photos and yeah, this is good. And yeah. The lady like right in front of us, and this is so cool. The flame is lighting up. I'll probably go back and have some breakfast and see how it goes during the day, and we'll probably go have some jog and stuff at the track.
Back to bed, I think.